I think we were getting this. With a bit more training, Alexander would make a great king for Daventry.